Hey, how's it going, my royal family, my kings and my queens? Welcome back to another episode of Talk Music and Entertainment Pod. I started back doing my podcast, but this is not the pod show. This is Talk Music and Entertainment Show right here on my YouTube channel. So welcome back, my royal family, my kings and queens. If this is your first time over here on our channel, go ahead and hit the subscribe button, join the royal family, become a part of the royal movement. Hit the bell so you can get notification, so you get notified of every time I upload great content and great video, just like the one we about to do. Ariana Grande is back. This video is about Ariana Grande. She released a new video and it called Position. So let's get into it. Okay, Ariana for president. Well, I had to stop it real quick, cause man, this is a bop already. I like the lyrics. It sounds flirty. I like this. Boy, I'm trying to meet your mom on a Sunday and get our freak on a Monday. Yeah, flirty. I like that. It's fun. She killing that. Okay, wait a minute. First of all, she look good. Man, I'm loving this kitchen. Look at her in the oven. But the lyrics. Switching the position for you. Now I'm in the bedroom. And what she said, I ain't in Olympus. So now I'm in Olympus. And I'm jumping through hoops. I like the chorus. Catchy. It's hot, it's sexy, flirty. I like this. And she look good, man. I get tired of running, fuck it, now I'm running with you. I like that, on a Sunday. Make a lot of love on Monday, okay. Good visual. Yes, I like this. She looked really good. She's a beautiful girl, anyway. That's a hook right there. I like that. This is a bop. I knew she was gonna hit that note. It just sounds right. It's so boss-like. I like it. Presidential. Yes. Yeah. That was nice. That was really nice. That was dope, man. I enjoyed it. The visual. Let's talk about the visuals. The visuals for Position, Ariana new song and video Position. I love the presidential visual. Like, she in the White House, she in the kitchen, she's sexy. Like, it's so boss-like. And right now with election coming up and all of that, like, yeah, I like that. I like those visuals. And the song. The song is definitely a bop. Like, it's definitely R&B pop at its best. Vocally, she's clowning. And the lyric, although it's not... it's not a wide range of lyrical content, you know, it really scraped to the point, you know, very flirtatious, like I said, you know, sexy, like, she talking about, you know, me and your mama on Sunday and freaking you out all day, making good love to you on Monday, and, you know, you meeting that type of person that's so captivating and so amazing, you know, and inspiring, you know, they're challenging you and trying new things and doing things that you may not normally would do, you know, and exploring things that neither one of y'all have, you know, did or particularly thought about doing, you know. So, you know, it's daring. It's hot. The song is really hot. I can definitely listen to it over on repeat. It definitely has that catchy hook, that flavor that Ariana brings to a lot of her records. And she looked damn good in this video. I like it, man. New music is so much, man. The new Kelly Rowland and all of that. So I'm in my zone right now. I'm in my zone. I really dig that. Y'all let me know what y'all think about Ariana's new video Positions. It get me excited for a new project. I'm so ready. I dig it. So let me know how y'all feel in the comment box down below. Remember, if this is your first time over here, go ahead and subscribe, join the royal family. And also, coming up, I know Ashanti just celebrated her 40th birthday on the 13th. And if you're new to my channel, I just started this new segment. It's like I'm listening to old albums and new albums, and I'm giving you my top five favorites bops on it. With that being said, I did a special dedication for Ashanti. All of her album. Well, I still got one more video to do, but the other four are done. Her self-titled album, Chapter 2, Concrete Rose, and I even did like one talking about her movies. So that's a separate video. And all the way up until where we at now, Braveheart. So yeah, check that out. The first video will drop this Monday. So that's what's coming up. Until next time, my royal family, my kings and queens, you already know what it is. Love each other, support each other, but most of all, know your word. I'll see you in the next one.